This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's quiet way from here.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming! Heart. The body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Another one. Shit.
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup.
Will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta have us by you.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Thank you.
here.
Yourself up.
Appreciate it. See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants?
Let's go.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked.
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
We got away from it.
Come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
And let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Mm.
You want to take it easy.
And you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off. I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive. They made us at the drop. Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Yeah.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. We'll get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Here we go.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Right. Climb on up.
Joel,
over here. What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go. You got something on your shoe. We'll cut through this building. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits.
How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Tess.
Sorry.
Stay close to me.
All right, watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now walk your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
What are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that—
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find—
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
Sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Just keep pushing forward.
She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You. Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. Tess. Jeez. Joel.
I got this.
Oh, shit! Hold the stairs.
He's in here!
Come here! Go, come on.
Oh, fuck.
That'll do.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are. Stay low.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No, the place is empty.
Come on.
Search the
area. There's two ways out of this.
Find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Ellie?
The works.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Careful.
I got you. I got it. All right. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.